with you guys this evening. That last song we just now did was Let It Rise, and it was actually rearranged and made a little funkier, I guess, or whatever. The next song that we're going to do is a song that was done by FFH, and it is You Found Me.
Some days I'm fragile, some days I'm strong. next song we're going to share with you is an arrangement of a hymn, Just a Closer Walk with Thee. It's a little bit different. We're going to do completely a cappella. Josh is going to do some vocal percussion. Hope you enjoy. Just go to walk with Jesus, a closer walk with the Lord. Tell him all about our troubles, tell him about his holy word. Walking the walk and talking the talk to the nations of the world. I'm singing, just go to walk with Jesus, a closer walk with the Lord. Just go to walk with Jesus.
Thank you. his clothes. Don't look like it.
I always am.
That was cute.
Ah!
America, right? That land of the free, home of the brave. Well, they held this contest, and there was this line of about 2 miles worth of people, and they were all standing outside of Independence Hall waiting to come in to audition their song. Now, the panel of people who were deciding this whole thing, they really hadn't found the song they liked yet. But there was this one guy that came in. He brought in just a guitar, sat down on a stool, so nobody was expecting any big deal. But the song that came out of his mouth was the most beautiful song they had ever heard. It talked about everything that was ever important in America. In fact, the only thing important in America. Well, as luck would have it, someone come running up to Benjamin Franklin with a $100 bill, saying, Mr. Franklin, make my song the winner of the contest. Well, Ben, he's a pretty crooked guy. So, as a result of that political scandal, we now have the Star Spangled Banner, which is still a beautiful song, don't get me wrong, but you are in luck, because the West Virginians are going to perform for you the song that should have and almost became the national anthem of these United States.
Having you all here, and if I'm not mistaken, by my cue, we're nearing the end of the program. But I wanted to make a quick announcement. Several of you have indicated to me throughout the past several weeks that you'll be attending our reception and dinner beginning at 4 o'clock today, and I just wanted to remind you of that. To get to the room where the reception's going to be, as you go out of the theater, you're going to turn right, and then just down on the right, you'll see the art gallery, thank you. Art gallery, meander through there, enjoy the beautiful art, and then continue on through that, and you'll see the new conference center down there, and we'll be in the first room out on the right. You'll see some signs down there. So I just wanted to remind you of that. Look forward to that. The West Virginians will need to tear down immediately after this, because there's another group in here at 4, and so just enjoy, between 3 and 4, just enjoy your time around Tamarack, and we'll see you in the conference center at 4 o'clock. Do you get this now?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, if anybody wants to help tear down for us after this, they're more than welcome to. That's good. We got one last song to share with you guys, and this song is Off the Hook, all right?
Yeah,
off the Hook. Now, it's a medley that we put together, and it represents probably one of the greatest groups that ever came out of Motown. Has anybody ever heard of Motown Records? Very corny. All right, this is a little medley that we'd like to call the Jacksons.
Yeah.
Yeah.